We'll fill you in when we get there.
Ned, this problem is bigger than Cosmo. Guardian of Galaxies must go to Xandar and ask Worldmind for help instead. Cosmo unable to get through. Guardian of Galaxies must actually...
Cosmo, are you there? What happened?
I am Groot.
Are we under attack?
So these are the cowards who defiled Lady Hellbender's honor.
Oh, good.
And who the flark are you?
Normally, I would not engage in conversation with inferior life forms.
Smooth.
We got this. Probably.
Hit them hard and give no quarter. There's nothing on that garbage scow worth salvaging.
We're taking fire!
Try not to get shot, Quill!
Flying sucks!
I am Groot!
Hang in there, bud! They ain't killed us yet!
What? Please try to flee. I would love to hunt you down.
Ain't nobody running!
Can't we just send an IOU to Lady H?
I ain't paying that psycho a single unit! These ships ain't dying fast enough!
That's a fixable problem!
Where's Drax the Destroyer? My bounty's for 5 of you.
Drax can't come to the phone right now. Feels kind of good to have bounty hunters after us. We're making a name for ourselves, right?
Not sure how much we get out of taking down Crafton Craphole and his legion of crap. Only one lethal name brain left.
One is all we need.
That don't even make sense. We just wasted a ton of you.
This guy's starting to sound like Rocket.
It's called language efficiency, Quill.
Starting to feel like we pissed off the whole galaxy.
A good chunk of them anyway.
Really need to work on our PR. You okay in there, Cap?
Stay still, and I'll show you.
Yeah, I don't think the scrap sacks care if the galaxy's under siege.
Ooh! Right up the exhaust port!
Just kill them already!
There's an art to this!
Quill just tried to kill Splane to the deadliest woman in the galaxy! We really gotta take better care.
I am Clary! Warrior up!
Take that, Lady Skull Scut!
I doubt we've seen the last of her.
We'll worry about Lady Hellbender later. Let's just focus on getting to Xandar. Punch it!
We are aware of the current threat, but
can devote no resources toward fighting it.
Peter, I think everyone here is too busy or dead to answer.
Perhaps we should try another menu.
Corbin Day is missing in action,
and unable to respond.
Heard of him. He was in the Resistance.
So much for near-perfect algorithms helping someplace!
Earth!
I continue to doubt this strategy.
Yeah, maybe it won't work, but look at this scut. It's hilarious.
Finally,
in a few words,
describe what made you want to join Nova Corps.
Because I'm a sucker.
I want to enforce justice.
Looks like the best AI in the world couldn't parse that. Good job, boys.
Hands off! Beat it.
Alright, so that was fun, but a complete waste of time. Any other-
All prisons are being evacuated.
You may self-sequester
wherever you wish.
I am Groot.
Connecting
to banking.
I can't believe that worked.
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Explain yourselves.
Hey, World Mind, long time no see. It's me. Peter Quill, Star-Lord.
And, it's Guardians of the Galaxy. Check the addendum.
We need your help.
To pay a fine?
No. No, of course not. You need to save the
galaxy. The galaxy cannot be saved, Peter Quill.
What?
A mass delusion known as the Promise.
Is sweeping its systems, converting all who encounter it.
In less than three cycles.
It has spread from the crew of a single star frigate
to multiple outposts,
worlds and systems.
Praxeus 9, Rigel 3.
75.222%
of the Andromeda Galaxy,
all lost.
Of course, she don't mention Contraxia.
They, actually. The World Mind is a collective consciousness.
Look, we know who's behind the Promise. We've seen it happening up... Look... We know who's behind the Promise. We've seen it happening up close and personal. We're here to pass on information to you so you can stop it.
How can we be more clear?
The Universal Church of Truth
cannot be stopped.
Told you, they're a collective.
It is a machine.
Yeah, well, so are parts of me. And you better not call me in it.
It can be stopped. Maybe not by us, but you're a war hero. You defeated the Chitauri 12 years ago.
The Resistance and its allies defeated
the Chitauri, not us alone.
And not before the Chitauri had destroyed our home world
and decimated our people.
Yeah, I don't like it either, bud. Should've run when we had the chance.
We have already processed
12,472,865
combat scenarios.
The current probability of defeating the
Universal Church of Truth is
0.3%.
That is a big number.
Is that bad? It sounds bad.
It is. Now, if you will excuse us.
The Universal Church of Truth's forces draw
closer to this region of space.
It is critical that we depart before they arrive.
You're running away?
What about the refugees? You're just gonna leave them defenseless?
Our primary directive is the
preservation of Xandarian culture. All else is secondary.
Ain't you seen what your planet looks like? Xandarian culture is a lost cause!
Culture is more than a location.
But you're Nova Corps' leader. You have a duty to protect this galaxy.
That is incorrect.
You ain't the leader of the Bucketheads?
We do not
have a duty to protect this galaxy.
We merely police it to get
advanced knowledge of potential threats.
Serve and protect only yourselves.
A logical byproduct of our primary directive.
As before, getting into a fight.
That is why they fail.
Ha!
Don't you control the Nova Force? The magical energy that powers Nova Corps?
It is not magical.
But yes.
Then how do you explain that one? Because to an outsider, it doesn't seem logical at all.
Thanos used to say it was generated by the living computers of Xandar.
The living computers of Xandar are
the Nova Force. It exists because we exist.
And we exist, therefore it does.
Sounds like you're able to harness your collective energy just like Raker with other people's faith. Maybe the way you do it can tell you how the Church does.
Perhaps.
We
recognize that you are displeased with our decision
to leave. However, your
emotional state is not our primary
concern.
We did not make this decision without considering
all available options.
A complete search of our databanks only revealed
a single entity with the potential to stop them.
What is it?
Not what. Who?
I am Warlock, the Church's original golden god.
Unfortunately, he perished
in the last year of the Galactic War.
Great. So no one?
We are pleased you reached the same conclusion
we did.
It appears that our travel preparations
are almost complete. Farewell, Guardians
of the Galaxy.
No, wait!
Classic Nova Corps. Ain't helped us then, you won't help us now.
I am Groot.
What? Are you kidding me? Groot says the Flarkin helpline's still asking for fine money.
You're accepting the promise.
We gotta jump, Quill.
Petro's promise is becoming real.
Peter?
Gotta get clear first.
Come on.
And go!
Scott!
Whoa!
What the flark did you do?
I don't know.
Why have we stopped?
The Loser Legion must have hit something when they ambushed us.
I'm Groot.
Guys.
It's only a matter of time before the galaxy accepts the promise.
Sacrosanct is back there. We can't just sit here.
Nice.
And how are we gonna do that? We're dead in the flarkin' water.
And if they find us, we're screwed.
Freely accepted.
Oh yeah, and without an engine, we're screwed anyway.
Guys! Enough! Just stop already. I can't hear myself think. Rocket, fix the engines.
How am I supposed to do that? I can't even run a diagnostic.
I don't care! Just fix it!
Scoff.
And what are we supposed to do?
I don't know, okay? I can't just conjure up answers every 2 seconds.
Fine.
Don't. I just can't do this right now. I need some rest.
Look, it's our great leader.
Hey.
Here to yell at me some more?
What? No.
I really don't feel like small talk.
You forgot your toast.
Stop humming! I don't care if the breathy wire chewer likes your singing. I need to focus. Yeah, I remembered most of it, but I'm missing the middle part. Ah, I should have written it down. That was close.
What am I supposed to do?
Guess you and the world might aren't so different.
What?
Maybe it's because I had a tyrant for a dad, but I'm used to people in charge not being afraid to get scut done.
The heck?
God. Feels like I've been awake for a whole cycle.
am I doing? Everyone on this ship's been using this. Not today, brain parasites. Really? How did you... I'm gonna get fleas. Come on, girl. Shoot. Screw it. And the bed smells. Great.
Gamora scouted up a Chitauri installation not too far from here.
So you flew us all the way here?
Yup.
Without asking?
Hey, I asked. You said, and I quote, "I'll take you to the stars. I'll show you who we are. We're space riders with no name."
And you gotta stop.
Your illegitimate child was correct, Peter Quill. Hovat and Camaria will be restored.
Okay.
We just need to have faith.
Drax, you're kind of freaking me out, man.
I had to share the good news, Peter Quill. You have lost your family. Your mother, the Kree woman. You understand the pain that comes from loss.
Drax.
But with faith, with the Matriarch's promise, our families can be restored.
Drax, I don't...
You have accepted her promise, have you not, Peter Quill?
Not exactly. But not because I don't want to. It's just... I have questions.
I understand. The Matriarch's promise is overwhelming.
Overwhelming is a word for it.
It also took me time to see the miracle of her promise.
Yes, time. I just need time.
I will give you time, Peter Quill. However, I am less certain of the others. The wooden one may come around, but I suspect the assassin and the rodent will resist.
Mm-hmm.
This makes them a dangerous element to our cause. I must eliminate them.
Wait!
Why?
Because that's murder, man. If you kill them, then they can't accept the promise.
The Matriarch will bring them back, along with everyone else. That is her promise.
Right. She'll messed up Drax. Drax is kind of messed up. He also may have landed us on Sacrosanct to find the Matriarch. But don't worry.
Don't worry?
Yeah, you know. Be happy.
I might be able to activate the Milano self-destruct sequence.
That's your plan?
What, you got a better one?
A little hard to concentrate with Peter singing.
I'm thinking.
Think somewhere else. Stop singing.
For your information, can't
see door controls.
Yes. Just keep singing. I'll use the PA and try to lure her to chew the lock override. She chews everything.
Do I really have to do this? I mean, Cammy's a space llama. One who...
La 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 la. Don't worry, be happy. You can't tell me what to do. I'll be happy when I want to be happy. Not because someone...
Hurry. Please stab me. Is this even working? No. Peter, do I really... Happy. Don't worry, be happy.
Okay, here we go.
Not this place.
You know where we are?
In a Flarkin lagoon? How many times I gotta tell you people, I don't like water!
Hey, I didn't land here, okay? Drax did.
Ah! The stuff is gross!
Kidding me?
Wet fur is the worst.
Rocket, you all right?
That's it. I hate water. I hate being wet, and I hate not getting pet.
Not this place.
You know where we are?
In a Flarkin lagoon. How many times I gotta tell you people, I don't like water!
Hey, I didn't land here, okay? Drax did.
Guys, this is Lamentis, home of the priests of Pama.
More religious nut jobs, great!
They aren't nuts, they're pacifist exiles.
Pacifists, that's even worse.
I am Groot.
You saw them on nowhere?
Exiles from where?
Hala. They escaped Kree persecution revolutions ago. Now they offer sanctuary and protection to those in need.
And you were here before?
I spent some time here to heal after... Never mind. It's not relevant right now. If Drax thinks this is the Matriarch's planet, something's off. The village is this way.
Found Drax!
Lying scoundrel. Where is she? Where is the Matriarch?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Put him down!
Drax! Buddy, just calm down!
No, she called me here! To mend her, washed.
Rocket, a little help here?
Hi, guys.
Mantis?
How did you...
What? Oh, that. Lysa once taught me the art of striking one spot and many times. Where's an Omvad who teaches me later? Don't worry, Green Meanie's fine. Fine-ish.
What are we doing here, Mantis?
I told him to come. On nowhere. I saw time inside his mind. The lies that bind. I mean, what's a girl to do? Whisper a course correct. Quiet in the dark.
Another one of your girlfriends, Quill?
Oh, no. Not in this time. Come on. The creepy cave's this way.
The what now?
The creepy cave, where the darkest of our future paths will meet. Dark as in unknown, not as in bad. I mean, it might be bad, but no way can it be worse than the futures I did see, because those were definitely bad, very bad. You don't want to know how bad.
Can someone please translate her?
I am Groot.
The point is, or was, or... which parts of the point have I made already?
The creepy cave.
Yes, that's right. Big strong heart carries so much sorrow inside. In all futures, he's the one who turns. And in some, we save him. Here! And here we are, where the Kotati take root.
So, just to be clear, there's a timeline where me and you...
Peter, focus.
Right. What's a Kotati?
I am...
Plant people, like Groot, but, lame.
The Kotati are a highly evolved, highly sacred race of pacifist beings who grace us with their meditative powers. They also guard the secrets of the ancient cave.
Can they temporarily unguard it?
Oh no, they take this duty quite seriously. Our only hope of entering is to appeal to their infinite wisdom.
I am Groot!
And we're in!
Everyone just remember we're here for Drax. Though, it would be easier if we had some idea of what we're looking for.
Whoa!
This place is really unstable.
Classy cave's gonna kill us all.
Oh no, not all of us. Not this time.
More water? What's wrong? Bug Lady said the face is keeping us from helping Drax. So we gotta destroy it.
Little Fuzzy! Don't do whatever it is you're about to do!
No, no,
no!
I'm done with all the riddles!
Don't do whatever you
Let's
already
just hear Mantis out on this, okay?
Give me a tick to think, okay?
What if the whole place collapses?
Then at least you wouldn't have to argue with him anymore.
Not helping.
Groot, can you tell him to stop?
Rocket, go! Rocket!
You want to know the plan?
Yep.
Can you run? Go!
Woo!
Close one.
You can say that again.
Oh, I will.
Mantis.
Where's the matriarch?
This is the one where I fail.
We're trying to help you!
It's okay. The one where I fail is the one where you don't. Shh. Stay with me.
Hey, guys! Check it out! I'm totally not dead!
What?
You almost killed all of us! No more blowing things up, Rocket! Ever!
You're gonna regret something.
Moses!
Are we supposed to know who that is?
Aren't the seas guy?
Oh, with the tentacles, right?
What? No!
Anyway, thanks, Quill. Really.
I was pretty sure he had tentacles.
What do you say, Groot? Now that we got the whole team together?
I am Groot.
Absolutely. A dry rocket is a happy rocket.
This is you happy?
Oh, yes. You should see some of the dark versions of Little Fuzzy. Or maybe you shouldn't. You really, really shouldn't.
Everyone okay?
I'd be seeing stars if I could see anything at all.
Yeah, this ain't good. So, about all them futures where we die.
I am Groot.
Has he always been able to do that?
I am Groot.
He says he don't like showing off. Thanks, buddy. No, I don't gotta tell him.
Ooh, right. The thing that you tell us in the dark. It's really important.
No, it ain't. Shut up.
You're among friends, Rocket.
It's nothing, okay? Just the lab I was in did tests on me in tubes of water, and it sucked. It really, really sucked.
Sensory deprivation experiments on Half-World. I heard of those.
Sensory deprivation was like a vacation compared to the other things.
And that's why you hate getting wet. Clark, I had no idea.
Don't make a big deal out of it. Just prefer to keep dry is all.
Ooh, this part.
Ooh. Okay, anyone else getting really fed up with Little Miss Cryptic?
Aye.
Okay. Look, guys, I appreciate what you all did for me back there with the water thing, but following the bug lady any deeper is officially stupid.
Rocket.
No. Fog monsters? Cave pigs? Wet waterfalls?
Technically, all water...
No, Quill. She doesn't know where we are. She doesn't know where we're going. She doesn't know what we're looking for!
Mantis, are we hot or cold?
Room temperature.
Okay. This is crazy. He is probably crazy. It's not about her. It's about us. I am super proud of us. Because we've never gone this far for anything before.
Oh, this is the one where you inspire them.
Just think about who we were when we started.
Well, you were a two-bit broke pirate who couldn't even outrun a tree.
Exactly! And you were a two-bit bounty hunter. Just as broke as me. Just as depraved, self-centered, mindlessly chasing every unit, bar, contract, bank to rob.
I still like many of those things.
So do I! But no-
Not dead.
I can't believe you did that for us.
Hey, a friend needed help. Bunch of them.
Rocket, man.
Can we please just save Drax already?
Warm? Very, very warm.
I think she wants us to jump in the hole.
I may not know what we're looking for, but I know it's down there.
Okay, let's finish this, because I sure as Flark didn't get all wet for nothing.
We need to hurry! I can feel the Matrix flies getting colder in Green Meanie's mind!
Hear that, Quill? Your kid's getting stronger!
gross! Please tell me Drax is the only one who's got to go in that creepy egg sack.
So the shepherds found fresh flock. Foolish followers!
Think fast, beard butt!
You know not the gravity of your treacherous trespass. You cannot quell a god. Prepare for oblivion, interloper.
Oh, it's this one. Okay, Green Meanie, you're up.
Found you. What wayward wickedness is this?
Nasty uglies from that busted noggin of yours. Guys, it's him, Aaron Witchcraft. No, wait, Aiden Warsock. Ashley Warsock.
Adam Warlock?
That's it, the Golden God guy.
Hold on, this guy's Raker's old divine whatever. With Raker, not a chance. We're trying to shut his ass down.
See, friends. Okay, big guy, in we go.
Come on. All the ones where we die already happened.
Oh. Raker's got half the galaxy going cuckoo bananas. Her friend included.
I swapped your ass for a newer, younger blue-skinned model.
So, can you help us? Mantis seems to think he can cure Drax.
My heavenly healing is veiled malignance. A first folly I swore never to repeat.
Can someone translate this guy?
He said no.
What protection I can proffer is to remain reclusive.
Not this time, Goldie. The pieces need to go back together. We just gotta get you all closer to the puzzle.
And that would be...
in here, of course.
Oh, wait, let's talk about...